Hey everybody, my name is Shantavia Johnson, and I'm the founder of the Brand and Business Academy, which I created while working full-time. I'll be teaching you how to take your million-dollar idea and turn it into a side hustle with this, the Million Dollar Side Hustle Masterclass. So is this you? Are you the person who's working in a great position right now, your career is going well, but you also have dreams of doing other things because you have expertise, knowledge, and skills that you want to figure out how to monetize. It's not necessarily that you want to leave your full-time job right now, but you have these other ideas that you really want to share with the world. Maybe you want to create a podcast or a blog or a video series. Maybe you want to do some consulting or some speaking or some coaching on the side. Maybe you want to collaborate with big brands on social media and be kind of like an influencer, but doing all of those things while keeping your day job, keeping that full-time income. With all of this, if you're anything like me, I know you probably really want to make a difference in the world while also creating these multiple revenue streams. But you need to figure out all the different pieces of the puzzle. Maybe you know some of the right steps to take, but you're not sure if they're right. Maybe you know all of the steps, but you need an accountability partner because you've let this idea, this dream, languish in your head or on paper for months or even years. You might be the kind of person who's already speaking at church or to people that your family and friends connect you with. Your family and friends might also be the folks reaching out to you, asking you for advice about things, asking you for guidance about things. But again, with all of these amazing ideas and all of these amazing skills, you might be having a little bit of trouble connecting all the dots and ensuring that you're doing the right thing. Do you need an LLC or is a sole proprietorship okay? Do you need trademark registrations? Are your copyrights adequately protected? What do you do if somebody steals all your stuff on social media? If it sounds like I'm talking to you, it is because I am. And I know I am because this used to be me. I started out in a high-paying job that was very unfulfilling. I got to the point where I would drive to work, the tears would be in my eyes, and by the time I got to the parking garage, I would legit be crying before I walked into the office. So I switched careers, took a six-figure pay cut to do it, but I became almost instantaneously happier. The job got better. The money got better, but I still felt like I was called to be more entrepreneurial. I would sit in my cubicle, and then when I upgraded a little bit to an office, it didn't have windows, but it was an office, and I would dream about my million-dollar idea. I needed the additional revenue streams, but it really wasn't just about the money. It was about making a difference in people's lives. And for a while, I didn't really act on it. I was comfortable. I had always had consistent income, so it wasn't like my lights were going to be cut off or my bills weren't going to be paid. But those entrepreneurial pulls, those feelings got stronger and stronger and stronger. And it got to the point where I really could not ignore them. So I started a business. And even though I was a lawyer, I didn't really know what I didn't know. I knew some of the pieces, but I've learned so much since then. And I've had so many cool opportunities as I figured it out. I work with my dream clients only, not people who haggle with me over this or that. I've been invited to speak on multiple stages around the world. China, Canada, multiple places in Europe, around the United States. I've been on the TEDx stage. I've spoken at South by Southwest multiple times. And now what I want to do is help people like you figure out how they can do the same thing, whether it's coaching or practicing or consulting or whatever. What would it look like if you had that dream business that fit within the busy schedule you have right now in your full-time job? This is what I want to teach you in the Million Dollar Side Hustle Masterclass. Register here so that I can show you what I've learned so that you can create those same things for yourself. Thanks.